Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. And it was during another deep dip for Anita in that smelly, scum-covered pond that the fury and the girl power I was feeling blossomed within me. Suddenly, my body was growing and as I aged and became another 14-year-old girl the same size as the brutes who were holding me back. I basically tore out of my clothing as I shifted and rounded off. As a hell-scorned stone turned me from a shy tomboy into a fiery teen girl.